Previously on No.
Last time I was in LA, we were in the fucking hills. Now we're in a transit.
You got extra dirt?
Can't get a buzz off this thing, man. I haven't had one for like 6 hours.
Alright, boys. Jesse and fucking MTV Powder back in the house. We're gonna fucking give him a little tour of the crib right now. You guys wanna see your fucking beds?
Let's do it. Holy fuck, look at that. I'm taking this fucker home.
It's nice. Like fucking Christmas for him.
Oh, it is.
We told Celine that we're just like, make sure you respect Pat and shit, like, cause he doesn't take kindly to new people.
That's
so just like, I don't know, they're sleeping right now, so maybe you should go down and be like, I fucking arrive and you guys are sleeping.
I show up and you guys are not fucking here.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yo, buddy. Yo. What the fuck you doing? The fuck you doing?
What's up?
What do you mean, what's up? Who are you?
Salim.
Salim? You supposed to be here?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Dude, what's up? Pat. Pat's here.
What are you, groundskeeper or what?
How's it going?
Good, buddy.
Holy shit, dude. You woke me up so fucking... Dude, am I dreaming? Pat's here. Let's smoke a dart or something. Right?
Oh my god.
I fucking love this place, man. Fucking solid doors.
Look, I'll show him his room.
Fucking washed your sheets, scrubbed your fucking counter, scrubbed the shower.
Yeah?
Yeah, what else?
Come
you
on.
Want? You want a fucking hand job while we're at it?
Hot tub works absolutely amazing. Heats up in like 30 minutes.
Dude, I should be having...
What the fuck, Pat? What are you doing?
Sorry, buddy.
You know the policy, no smoking outside.
I know, sorry. I'm gonna go in right now.
Yeah,
thank you. Pushing that rule, eh?
You fucking blessed my room, buddy.
Yes, sir. Congrats. I got my chocolate sauce in there, man.
Oh! Is this mine?
Yeah.
Nice. Holy fuck, my whole bathroom.
That's not that nice.
Fuck.
It's like, holy fuck, a window.
Yep. A little walkout.
Oh fuck. This is tight.
Doesn't smell like cum. It's a good sign.
There's a lot of hookers in here at one point.
Yeah. Really?
Yo, Jesse, I'm putting good use to your room.
Hey, Jesse!
Let's go! Jesse, this one's for you.
Back at the Cloud House to fucking take down our beautiful full send flag. Blowing beautifully today as we drove up here. Did you guys see it?
No.
Oh, there he is.
Hey,
you guys trying to sneak in?
Hey, I'm here, bro.
It's like a reunion, huh?
Yes. Okay.
You're welcome.
We start drinking?
It's still cool if we stay here for a few months, right?
Yeah.
You can sleep in my room, fight some birds.
Oh,
it's good.
Family reunion.
Jesse's back. What's up?
How far is your guys' new spot from here?
It looks crazy. The Send Manor. Is that what you're calling it?
Send Estate.
The Send Estate.
Sendagon.
The Sendagon.
Sick. Yo, this is ours. One for one, Dad, right now.
Holy shit.
One buddy. For one.
You gonna go first?
Oh.
Fucking 55-year-old man, fucking acting like a kid now.
This is in there.
Oh, whoa!
We got a squirter!
Holy shit!
Is yours bleeding?
Not really. Oh, cramp.
Great! That's what I'm
brand new.
Fun fact that you won't see about the FaZe channel, this is actually the shroom spot, so all the FaZe guys here will fucking come up here, turn on the fireplace, and they will engage in some beautiful mushroom. This is the most important one, the flag. Hello. Sleem, you're useless, bud. There we go, baby. Wow, the Rona room took some damage. Is your dad gonna wanna take the sand too, or what? Fuck, bye to the Rona room. This was lit.
Were you shocking one of those beers? They're like 2 years old.
How long?
Beer?
Oh, nasty.
I can smell it.
Funny, that's how you get fucking coronavirus, bud.
We are going to fucking hotbox our garage with 3 pounds of weed.
Wait, so what is the plan here?
We just all get high together.
Dave didn't think this one
through. Like, yo, this guy's hotboxing his house, let's go.
Light it off.
Oh my god.
Oh,
it's gonna get bad.
Holy fuck, it's pouring out of the garage. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Look at that.
That was insane. Yeah, almost spot on actually what I thought was gonna happen.
Are you high?
I don't think so. I started to panic.
You can't see, you can't breathe.
Let us know when you do the entire house.
Okay, boys, so since Jesse's fucking first video back, we're seeing a lot of comments that you guys want us to do some OG prank call videos. This is like one of the first videos we used to do this shit all the time, just doing like funny ass prank calls. Oh, yeah. So for the OG fans and everyone else, go watch those old videos. They're really funny, but we're gonna run like, we're gonna prank call Apple support right now. We're gonna do calling in sick to places that we don't work at. And then just whatever funny else shit we think of. So let's go run some prank calls.
I got the manager's name from the other store I used to work at.
What?
So the captain's name is Brian and the manager's name is Mike Yuds.
Brander Joe. Chamberlain, how can I help you?
Hey, Chamberlain. This is Jackie. So I just got hired. I'm supposed to come in tomorrow for my first shift, but I'm actually gonna be watching Wanderlern Tattlers and wood storks in Wyoming, but I was wondering if maybe you could tell them I can't come in, like I'm sick or something.
I'm not quite sure I get you. You're going, so you start tomorrow, but you're going to go to Wyoming?
Yeah, I mean, it's not every day you see the wood storks out, and they're in season, so me and the boys are going to try to get down there and catch a few photos. I mean, if you could just tell Brian or Mike, he's just really sick. He's just say he's got the corona, you know what I mean? It'll work.
Okay, so are you calling on behalf of someone, or are you calling for...
No, this is Jackie. No, Jackie, with a Y.
So you just got hired here, and your name is Jackie?
Yes.
And you're going to go to Wyoming, and you're going to go take pictures?
Well, I don't know if I'm taking pictures or if I'm just looking at them, but like, if they're hard to find. If I find some, I'll take some pictures. But yeah, I won't be able to come in.
Okay. All right, Jackie. I'll tell Brian that you can't make your first day.
No, but say, like, I'm sick, though, right?
You want me to say you're sick?
Yeah, just say, like, he's got blood coming out of his ears. Whatever you gotta do, you know what I mean?
You have the right Trader Joe's?
17th Street?
Yeah. Hey, why don't you just call back and talk to Brian? Because I'm not too sure where this
dude, is. Dude, don't do me like this. If I talk to Brian, okay. you know what Brian's gonna say. You know what
do
Brian...
Do I know who you are?
I haven't even had my first day yet. We haven't met.
Okay. It just sounds like it's kind of odd conversation here.
What's odd about wood storks?
What's odd about wood stork?
Yeah.
I don't know what wood stork is.
Oh, it's a very rare bird. You should look it up. See, like, okay. You're not part of the bird community, so you don't understand what I'm talking about.
All right, man. Why don't you just come back and talk to Brian?
I'm not... Wow. All
right, I'm going to call the gym right now, 24-hour fitness. Not as an employee, just as, like, I'm just going to call in sick to the gym.
24-hour fitness agency, how can I help you?
Hey, my name's Kyle. I'm a member at 24 Fitness, and like I've been on a really big like gym grind. Like I've hit like 4 days in a row trying to get in shape. I just want to let you guys know, like I'm not gonna be able to come in and work out today.
Okay, that's fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, it's up to you whenever you want to come.
No, I know, I'm not out. Like it's not even because it's leg day. Like I swear to God, like my leg, like I could hit legs if I want to. Like I'm not skipping leg day. I had a couple too many Jager bombs last night, and I'm just not gonna be able to make it in today. But I don't want you guys
worry.
I don't want you guys to like judge me or think I'm not committed to the gym bro life.
Oh no, you're fine. I hope you feel better.
Okay. It's not because it's legs though. So like, you know what I mean? Because I see when I walk in sometimes and I wear shorts on legs, like I think you guys are like judging my calves and stuff, but like my quads are growing and stuff, so I'm kind of happy with that. But you know, I just want to let you guys know I'm not coming in.
Okay,
is that okay?
No,
can you like make
no
a note? Can you like make a note when I do my fingerprint that like I'm not a pussy? Like I'm just taking a day off. You know what I mean? Like 4 days on, 1 day off. Is that bad or no?
Whatever works for you. I mean, if you're not feeling good,
actually, fuck it. I'm gonna come in and hit a couple fucking try exercises. Fuck it. No excuses. I'll see you soon. No days off. No days off. I'll see you soon.
Okay. Bye.
The hell?
She thinks you're on fucking estrogen or
whatever. Actually, fuck it. I'm coming to hit tries. Okay, I'm gonna do one more stuck in the freezer.
Thank you for calling Trader Joe's. This is Amber.
Amber, it's Mike. I'm on produce. I just went to grab some apple pies from the freezer and I'm stuck. It closed on me.
What?
Like I'm working right now. I'm on the floor. I'm stuck in the freezer though. I just closed it and it's locked. I can't open it.
Oh my god.
Can you please come to the freezer? It's so cold. Okay. Amber, it's so cold in here.
That's a serious thing.
Dude, he's like...
Yo, that's hilarious.
That's like code red.
She's gonna come back on the phone.
Oh, it's hold?
No, she's probably... Yeah, she's probably hold. She'd be like, you're not there. I'd be like, yeah, the freezer. Oh, she hung up.
Thank you for calling Trader Joe's and he's back. This is Jeff.
Yo, dude, it's Jeremy. I'm on the floor right now in bakery and I just went to grab something from the freezer and it closed on me. Could you come open it, dude?
Dude,
oh my god, my sack stuck to the fucking pole.
Oh god.
Come quick, can you stay on the phone? Actually, no, fuck it, just drop it and run. I can't open it.
He's like, oh my god. He's running right now.
They're for the boys. Alright, yeah, they're opening the freezer. That's funny.
Los Angeles camera rentals. Yeah, so I got the red underwater.
Yeah, that's fine. LA camera rentals.
My boss, he rented, one of your guys' cameras, and I'm just a production assistant right now, but I just want to get it all cleaned up for him. I'm trying to get the body and the lens clean, but since I submerged it in water, it's not really working. I've tried soap and bleach, but do you guys have any like cleaning like liquids or fluids I could use on this thing?
No, sir, we don't do any repairs or cleaning at all.
No, I'll do all the repairs and cleaning. I'm just trying to keep the boss happy, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, we don't have any liquids or anything.
Okay, so just keep scrubbing it?
I'm not a repair expert, so I wouldn't know.
Yeah, because I don't know if it affects the batteries. The thing's not turning on.
Yeah, I'm not sure. We just rent cameras. We don't really repair anything or anything like that.
Listen, bud, I'm not asking you to repair it.
Sorry?
I'm not asking you to repair it. I'm asking for some tips. I'm in fucking hot water. And so is his fucking red camera.
Yeah, I'm just saying I would not know. I don't have... I'm not experienced with like repairs or cleaning it or anything like that.
So that's it. Listen, bud, I got the thing in the dishwasher.
Sorry?
I got this thing in the dishwasher and I'm trying to get it cleaned.
That's hilarious. That's
so
funny. My name is Alicia.
Hey Alicia, this is Kyle speaking.
Hi Kyle, what's going on today?
Nothing much. Just having a little issue with my MacBook Pro 15-inch today. Like I had like a morning jerk session to some horse porn this morning. And then now I'm trying to do some video editing work because I'm a freelancer. And my Adobe Premiere is not opening. So I was just calling to see if what like we could do about that.
Okay, yeah, this is something I can definitely go ahead and assist. Have you tried restarting your computer and trying to open up Adobe?
Oh, no. Oh, yeah. After I do morning jerks to horse porn, I always restart my computer. You can't really trust the clearing history these days.
I'm about to pass out. Are you playing with me?
About what?
Wait, a bit. Okay. Never mind. Anyway,
No, I am a video freelancer editor.
I was talking about the horse porn, but okay.
Well, yeah. It's ponies. It's not really, like, full-on stallions. I'm not that weird, but...
What software version is your Mac on?
10.13.1.
So that's High Sierra. Could be because your software is not up to date.
Okay, yeah, I just clicked the software update. So yeah. Maybe I'll try that. I'll probably just rip like an afternoon jerk then to some Family Guy shit. There's this new video of Lois I saw on there, so I'll probably just fire that. And then if anything, I'll call you guys back if the software update doesn't fix the issue.
Great.
Oh shit, they actually have Rick and Morty shit on here too. Okay, I'll call you guys back. Well, she just hung up. Fucking dude. Oh, Apple's calling.
Thanks for calling Apple. My name is Karan Maynard, who I'm speaking with.
Jesse.
Hey Jesse, how are you doing?
I'm doing great. I actually got my admissions from Harvard to see if I got in. I can't open the email. I was wondering if you could help me with this.
So is it okay if I do a screen share?
Yes, please. Oh, it just popped up.
Okay, so I accept and I agree.
Oh, God, I just can't do it. I'm so nervous.
I know.
Can you see my screen, sir?
Yes, I can see your screen.
Is there a reason why it's not clicking? Should I delete the old emails, maybe?
No, that doesn't make any change, but like it's an app that's not open.
Oh, wait. Mom, it's working.
Oh, my God. Okay, I'm ready.
Oh, my, it's working. Hey, stay on the line, sir. I think I just got into Harvard.
Oh my God.
Dear Mr. Sebastiani, after careful consideration of your application, I'm sorry to inform you that we are unable to offer you a place in the class of 2020.
Wow.
This year's, what does that mean?
I,
I don't understand. I don't understand. No, no, stop. What is that?
Buddy, you know what? Yeah. Apply for a job tomorrow. I want you out of the fucking house.
Okay, I don't like that kind of language here.
Oh, come on.
No, I don't like that. That is not how we talk to our son.
They're not hiring at Apple or anything, are they, sir?
They are hiring. You can definitely go ahead and apply for it, sir. You're like most welcome to apply for it, definitely.
Yeah, but if I didn't go to Harvard, how could I work anywhere? I'm sure you went to freaking Harvard.
No, I haven't.
I just read this one more time.
Or Yale or something.
Careful consideration.
Like, you apply for Harvard. Like, I'm basically back home from India.
I am sorry
and
to
I never went to Harvard. Like, it's a good opportunity for you. Like, at least, like, you know, you applied for that. Like, I never get a chance to apply for that.
Oh, see.
Maybe I'm just not smart.
See, listen, now
no,
you're hungry.
You are, like, buddy, like, see that thing. Like, you know, you see the thing, they have the like, strongest bull this time. That's what they gave you, like, exaggeration up there. There's nothing about to be like...
I know, but we bought like, confetti away. And everything, you know what I mean?
There's a whole life ahead of you, whole life. It's nothing, like...
Yeah, but you don't understand. All I did is study my whole life. I'm a virgin. I've never drank a beer. Mom, I don't care if you hear this.
He understands.
I'm a fucking loser.
He's trying to help you. You're not a loser. Listen to this gentleman.
You're a fucking loser.
No, stop it.
You're getting a job tomorrow.
You know what?
No,
I have had enough of you.
It's nothing to be getting depressed about. Like, I feel like two times.
And look at you. You're working at Apple. I mean, my God.
He's just tech support.
Inspiration. Who cares? Look at him. Do you know what the people in his village are probably doing? Now
village.
Stop it. Yes. Come on.
Of course he thinks I'm doing well. He's
no,
on a call center,
you
Mom.
You listen to this man.
I'm talking with tech support and a girl that was a hoe in high school.
Stop it.
What do
I
you
will
want me
not
to
have
do?
That kind of language. No.
I gotta go, man.
No worries. Have
thank
a good
you.
One.
Have a lovely day.
Oh, great. I can't
God
click
bless.
Anything.
Fucking Apple support. Alright boys, so you know we got our own house, the full send house right now, and don't get me wrong, it's dope having your own house. It's just annoying when you invite, like, obviously people are coming through all the time. They come over and just disrespect the house.
We worked hard for this fucking house, you know what I mean? You gotta respect our rules and shit.
I'm not saying don't have fun, like, have a great time, but respect the rules of the fucking house. We have some people over right now.
Yo, what the fuck? What the fuck are you guys doing?
What?
Do you guys not see the fucking sign? No smoking outside! Get the fuck in the house! We only smoke inside in this house. Boys, have some respect, you know?
I'm not mad, I'm just fucking disappointed, boys.
Damn it!
You fucking knew better, buddy.
Forgot.
What are you fucking high?